Radio.
Once again, GPN brings you the top stories from your backyard and from around the globe. War. The evil Tan Army is on the move again. Led by General Plastro, the elite Tan Guard are massing in several areas on the outskirts of Green Territory. None of the preliminary Green patrols have returned. The threat of Tan invasion looms large. Top Secret. Top Secret video acquired by GPN shows the new Green Alpha Wolf Chopper Battalion preparing to mobilize. Their preparation is overseen personally by Colonel Grimm, the leader of the Green Forces. Sarge and the rest of Sarge's heroes are on call 24 hours a day, ready to do anything necessary to assist the Alpha Wolf Battalion in putting a halt to the Tan menace. Piloting our finest choppers are men like Captain William Blade. His record speaks for itself. Not only is he a top graduate from our secret helicopter pilot school, but he is pretty handsome as well. Hey, ladies? Invasion. Tan forces are on the move. Their ultimate destination at this time is unknown. But whether it is right here in our own backyard or in a strange foreign land, the pilots of the Alpha Wolf Battalion stand at the ready. Together, men like Captain and Sarge are ready to take on any challenge the Tan Army might present in their quest for world domination. The stakes have been raised, and the Green Army is prepared to take the battle to new heights. The time has come for Army Men Air Attack.
Huey! Woodstock! Hardcore! Rawhide! Woodstock!
The Tans are advancing towards our base. You must stop them. Winch your power on yourself.
Alpha Battalion, let's clean some house.
Find the portal now and fly into it, Captain.
And the wind cries, Woodstock!
Huey! Woodstock!
The Nightbird is a flying.
Got to be coming from somewhere.
Knows I'm a voodoo pilot, baby.
They keep coming. You have to find some other way. You have to find some other way.
Let's turn the sky. He'll fire red.
Mission accomplished. Return to base.
Huey! Woodstock!
Gonna blow more than your mind.
Captain, we've got a handle on the situation here. Retrieve the battery from the tank. Good job. Place the battery on the power pad behind the train to restore power.
Power's been restored. Let's protect that train.
Nightbird is a-flying. Knows I'm a voodoo pilot, baby. Feels like I'm living at the bottom of the grave.
Portal now, and fly into it, Captain.
That green fly boy is becoming a major pest.